dynamic Macau, and energetic city. Macau is situated at the southeastern coast of China with an area of 30.3 square kilometers. It is a place where the East and the West meet. Macau's rich history and culture has resulted in its successful application as the 31st World Cultural Heritage Site of China listed in the UNESCO. Macau has also achieved great success in its economy, culture, and sport. Especially in sports, the success in the organization of different international sports events and the achievements in the international sports competitions have enhanced Macau's status in the world of sports. International sports facilities. Since the establishment of the Macau Special Administrative Region, Macau has been active in sports development. To meet the requirements of international sports events, many of our stadiums and sports facilities were built. Its main facilities include Tap Siak Multi-Sport Pavilion, the Kotai International Sports Complex, a stadium, an aquatic center, and a multi-purpose zone, the Carta Dome in Sek Pai Wan, the Macau East Asia Games Dome, and Macau Forum. Athletes. Every year, Macau sends athletes to various large-scale international sports competitions and wins a host of medals and achieves recognition for their unremitting efforts to excel in international sports competitions. Top-notch sports events. In addition, a large number of events are held here every year, including various sports activities organized by Macau Sports Bureau. The highly acclaimed Macau Grand Prix has been held for over 60 years to date and can be viewed as the largest scale international competition event in Macau. The Grand Prix includes exciting races of Macau Motorcycle Grand Prix, Macau Touring Car Cup, Formula 3 Macau Grand Prix, etc., during which the participating vehicles swoosh through the Gia circuit on local streets. World-class top national women's volleyball teams gather in Macau, competing for the leg trophy. The players' superb techniques and aggressive spirits have been attracting numerous fans. Throughout the years, the tournament has attracted over 100 top international players for the champion title in Macau, making it a focal point of the Asian golfing community. A traditional sport event held annually in the Tuen Nung Festival attracts athletes to the pursuit of excitement and challenge. The thunderous sound of the drums, the glittering sheen of the flying flags, and the enthusiasm of the cheering crowds can be seen everywhere. Macau International Marathon is officially recognized by the Association of International Marathons and Distance Races, AIMS. The marathon attracts many runners from all over the world. In addition, Macau also holds many great varieties of international sporting events, including the 2015 Macau Open Badminton Grand Prix Gold, the 18th Asia Youth Pin Pin Bowling Championships, and the Macau Squash Open 2015, etc. Sport for All Activity. In order to impel residents to participate in sports, so as to strengthen body and spirit, as well as enhance physical quality, the Macau SAR government has been actively promoting the popularization of Sport for All in recent years. Through the organization of diversified Sport for All activities and the opening of sport venues and facilities to the public, the government is providing residents the opportunity and space to participate in sports. Each year, the government organizes many Sport for All activities, including annual events on specific themes. Elderly Sports Day, Summer Activities Program, Macau Sports Day for the Disabled, and Public Entities Sport Festival are planned to cater for residents of different ages and groups, which include children, young people, the elderly, disabled, and women.